Hi guys, welcome back to today's video. Recently, we tested the charging compatibility of iPhone 15 Pro and iPhone 15 Pro Max, and the results shows that most third-party chargers can be compatible with two phones. However, some users reported to us that they cannot charge the iPhone 15 when using the charger of their Android phones. So we picked up some Android phones chargers to test it. They're from Huawei, Xiaomi, Realme, Meizu, and iQOO. To better understand this issue, we tested USB-C chargers as well as USB-A chargers, and the testing cables are all original. To support the PD protocol, most USB-A cables will equip it with an additional pin. And to save costs, USB-C cables does not adopt a full pin design. But you know, our charger lab powered ZKM003C adopts a full pin design, so we will test every single charger twice, with KM003C and without KM003C. The first charger we tested is a Huawei 66W USB-C charger. It works very well. The charging power is about 26W. The next charger is Huawei 66W USB-A charger. When charging with the original cable, the charging power is indeed zero. To find out why, we replaced the original cable with a third-party cable. The phone starts charging at a slow speed again, but cannot trigger PD protocol. Then let's see Xiaomi's charger. Both Xiaomi 120W USB-A and USB-C chargers can successfully charge iPhone 15 at around 26W. But when charging with a third-party cable, it cannot trigger PD and the power drops to 7.5 watts. Next, let's test two Realme original chargers. When using KM003C, the Realme 240W USB-C charger can charge the iPhone 15, but it cannot charge the iPhone 15 if we remove the KM003C. As for the Realme 120W USB-A charger, it cannot charge the iPhone 15 when using the original cable. Like the Huawei 66W USB-A charger, it starts charging again after replacing with a third-party cable, and the charging power is about 50 watts. Then let's try to charge the iPhone 15 with two iQOO USB-C chargers. Since both chargers can be compatible with 65W PD protocol, there is no problem when charging iPhone 15. The charging power is about 26W. Finally, we found an old Meizu USB-A charger, which only supports MTK and DCP protocols. The iPhone 15 can be charged at 5V, and the other 80W USB-C charger from Meizu can successfully trigger the PD protocol and can charge the iPhone 15 at a higher speed. So you can check the specs info of your Android phone chargers to see if it supports PD protocol. For the majority of USB-C PD chargers of Android phones, there's no compatibility issue when charging iPhone 15. But if you want to use a USB-A charger, the charging speed will be very slow or it'll stop charging. If this happens, you can change the cable to trigger 5V and continue charging. However, we do not recommend using a USB-A charger to charge iPhone 15. Okay, that's all for today's video. Please drop a like, leave your comments, and subscribe to us if this video is helpful to you. I'll catch you guys in the next video. Bye!